proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
Hello, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to read a lock code of a Mediatek Feature phone using Miracle. If you don't have Miracle, go ahead and download Miracle on hovertech.com. Then open your Miracle. All you need is only the phone and the USB code. So download and open Miracle. Wait for it to finish loading. Now, when the Miracle has finished loading this, go to MTK tab, click on services, then read a lock code. Then the next thing to do is check your phone's chipset and set your phone's chipset. If you don't know your phone's chipset, then leave it on auto connect. It will identify your phone's chipset automatically. Then click start. Note, while connecting feature phones, you need to press the phone boot key. The boot key might be the zero key, the dialing key, the menu key, or any of the keys. So take note, if you don't know your phone's boot key, just try any of the keys one after the other till you identify which one is your phone's boot key. Once you have clicked on start button, press the boot key and connect your phone using the USB cable. I'm connecting mine now. My phone is connected. Just wait for it to read your phone information and it will display the lock code. It's not going to take long. Highest is only 1 minute. You see, that's my phone lock code. If you want, you can even stop it. No need to wait for it to finish reading the information, because that's the only information you're looking for. But if you want, you can wait for it to finish. See, that's all. Thank you for watching.